Of cuddle duds, if we've never worn cuddle duds before, what are you really known for?
Yeah, absolutely. So, you know, we were originally a company out of Chicago over 50 years ago, and I always love to brag on that because, you know, we're right now getting takeout from like our local restaurant that's been around for a really, really long time, and we really want to support them by getting dinner with them. So it says something to me if a company's been around over 50 years, which we have. So we started really as a cold weather brand, and I would say a handful of years ago here at QVC, and it really just in the winter months, right? But it just took off like crazy, and I love that everyone's loving the brand. And as a result, we've really rolled out a whole collection of, like, for every day of the year, we've got you covered.
So I'm really excited about what you're seeing on your screen right now for a couple of reasons. I follow some fashion bloggers in the world of Instagram, and like the really famous fashion bloggers, I first saw this set there. Actually, I didn't even know it was at QVC, mm-hmm. and I'm like, that is so cute. I want that set. And so I bought it. I own it here, and it's so funny because my husband's like, will you just order another set so I don't have to see you in the same thing every day? Like, I will truly wear the top with jeans when I go out of the house. And then right now, living in pajamas, it's like what I'm wearing 24/7. So I just find it funny that here it is, because I really do need another set. And you are getting the set, the top and the bottoms, for rub your eyes, do a double check, $22.46. So a steal, especially when you feel these, you guys, this is so good. It's done in a polyester spandex, and it's cool and light and airy. This is the pink floral, so you have this beautiful soft pink top, the banding done in a beautiful berry color, and then at the bottom here, not only did you do this beautiful watercolor floral, but then a cute little polka dot print here at the center seam. So it's really fun, it's playful, it's comfortable, it's everything. And mm-hmm. if you want the pink floral, it's super limited in the petite. We actually originally started with 3 inseams, tall, regular, and petite. I really don't have a lot of petite to go around. I think only extra small and small, tall, totally gone. If you're looking for a regular inseam of 30 inches, then this is for you. So pink floral. Not a lot to go around. We have it in the blue butterfly. These prints are so fun, Carrie.
Aren't they great? I mean, to me, I love that we've done the solid top with a bit of a trim, and then you've got the party on the bottom, like with the tuxedo stripe, the polka dots, and the print.
Awesome. And then we have it for you. And my fave, I went with the black, because sometimes when we were going to preschool, I would truly just go out of the house with the top on and like a white jean. So this is what we call the black floral. You have the beautiful pops of color in the floral on the bottom and the polka dots again. And it's a high-low hem in the top, which is nice in coverage. This is cute. This is what we call the Merlot floral. Is this a customer favorite? I could see that being true.
It is a customer favorite. So that, if you can see, there's like a little elephant on the print. We started off with that as a shirt and a pant last year, sold out within like a couple of minutes. So we knew we were onto something. We were thinking of a way to like, okay, how can we incorporate this print back into what we're doing? And we knew the pajama set would be perfect. And the way that the white with the black polka dots on the side of that really pop.
Oh, and this is cute too. I love this. This is very chic. It's the navy stripe. Oh, I like mm-hmm. that print that you did there. And then you have a little pocket. This is just absolutely darling, and you can't beat the price. It's $4.49. It's on clearance. Sorry, on Easy Pay, it's $4.49, but it's on clearance. So don't miss out on this set, because, Carrie, are you not just like sleeping, then going about your day pretty much all day nowadays in your pajamas? Like, this is where we're really getting our mileage.
My routine is like coffee in the morning, pajamas from the night before, then like around 10 o'clock, I'm in my daytime pajamas. And then I change into my nighttime pajamas for the next night.
Totally.
I'm not complaining. I'm doing my part, Christine.
I feel like there's a meme there, like the slow progression from like morning pajamas to daytime pajamas.
Right. I'm just saying. I'm encouraging it. I can't help it.
I love it. And to get it home on a clearance price like this, you've sold 153,000. 1,000 of these sets. Incredibly popular, but that means now on clearance they're not ever coming back. So this is really the opportunity to try something that's been so loved here. And the comparable retail value is usually close to $40, like close to, what is it, $39? Yeah. So it's good.
Love it.
Carrie, this is good. Tell us about this fabrication really quick.
So the cool and airy is just that. It couldn't be more simple. Like, if you sleep hot, you want this pajama set. It's cool. It's airy. It's something you can actually sleep in. And it gives you the modesty of, like, when we all have company again. You've got the short sleeve. There's no V-neck to worry about. And the long pants are just so easy to pull on.
And a great gift, too, if you want to send this to a loved one, maybe for Mother's Day. She'll never know you spent $22 and change. All right, you guys, let's go through colors real quick. We have the pink floral. We have it for you in the blue butterfly. Here's the one that I own, the black floral. Live in these. And then we have it in the Merlot elephant, which is called Merlot floral. Really cool and awesome that it's back in stock, but not for long. And then we have the navy stripe. Cuddl duds fit and two inseams, but if you are petite, it's almost gone and the tall's totally sold out. And if you are looking for a 30-inch inseam, you are in luck in that PJ set.